Well, let me see. I caught my first trout when I was 6. I'm 84. You do the math.
For longtime fishermen and amateurs alike, trout season is like a holiday season. Tomorrow they'll cast their poles as the season for trout officially begins.
70% of our licensed buyers also buy a trout stamp, so they fish for trout. It's a big day in Pennsylvania.
A big day means big preparations. The State Fish and Boat Commission in Bellefonte says getting ready for opening day is a year-long process.
In these tanks are little fish, little brown trout actually right now. We hold them in here till they get about 2 inches long. And after they get about 2 inches long, then we take them outside.
Many Pennsylvanians are looking forward to tomorrow when trout season officially begins. Families and fishermen will be lined along Spring Creek, which runs for 22 miles.
Those who work at the hatchery up at the crack of dawn every day, loading trucks with thousands of trout. And just how many fish does it take to stock the streams of over 30 Pennsylvania counties?
Our hatchery here raises, this year it's 561,000 adult trout.
In Bellefonte, Anita O, Center County Report.